What's up, y'all?
I'm Brianna.
I'm Sierra.
And this is... We're at school right now. We're in third period. Look, let me show y'all.
Fourth.
You know, here's everybody.
This is our audience.
Squad. Hey, Kyren. And then we got Hector and Jocelyn. Sleep. And then we got Herrick.
Herrick. Where's Roman?
Hey, Roman.
All right. So,
nobody.
So, we're going to do an ASMR channel.
All right, give us a topic, Eric, ASAP.
Pickles and keyboards.
Bitch, you smell like pickles and
keyboards.
Pickles and keyboards.
No, because she's like freaking eating pickles, and then she's like,
oh.
You smell like
pickles
and keyboards.
No, bitch, you smell like the letter B.
I like that letter.
I do too.
B. What else?
So today's the pink out game, everybody. You know, everybody gotta wear pink. You know what I'm saying? Everybody rep.
We got what? One.
Gotta
two,
rep the set.
Four. Five people wearing pink.
Even my lanyard.
Oh,
everyone.
No, I'm just doing what we're doing.
Come over here.
This is our YouTube channel.
I need a pee.
Subscribe.
Watch us. Anyways.
Subscribe.
Anyways. Well, we weren't prepared this video, so.
So,
technically, we don't know what to do.
How are you feeling today?
Amazing. How are you feeling?
Tired.
Oh.
Hector!
How are you feeling?
Hector,
you
my
scared
friend.
Me.
How are you feeling today?
Why are you so quiet?
I don't like it.
Oh, he's nervous. He's a nervous one. Okay.
He's a nervous one.
Okay.
Let's interview Jocelyn.
Where's she at?
She's asleep.
Hey, Jocelyn, how does it feel to be asleep? I hate her.
We're so lame. But subscribe because
yeah, you know,
we're on the road.
Hit that.
To become.
It'll, like, you know the famous videos where they're like, subscribe, and then, like, it pops up.
Yeah. Subscribe down below, or you can
right
click
here. I'll follow my Twitter, Sierra Miss.
Brianna with four A's, BREENNAAAA.
Oh yeah, mine's with three R's, so CIERRRA, and then Mist, MIST, like the soda.
Sierra Miss.
Sierra Miss.
Pink out game, pink game. Look at my host, got host. This is real Yeezy.
Oh, for real? How much was that shirt?
Guess.
We're dying to know.
$1,223.
No way. She gotta be lying. She's lying. This is the face of a liar. Someone's lying and it's not me.
It's her. You see the hole.
Oh, shit. Dang, it's barely been 3 minutes.
Let's show you how we actually find.
We got a
book. Did you even read?
No. Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Yes. All the way from 251 to 257.
What is it about? It's just about Cudi. That's all it's about.
Yeah.
Oh, I lied. 253 to 257. This girl.
We're in culinary.
What does that mean?
We should do challenges like
being prepared, being
aware.
So for you guys to pull out more
the whisker challenge,
we
the
there.
Cinnamon.
You need to get all your tools.
It was a salt
and
ice challenge. I would like do it already.
It should be a smooth process when you start cooking.
Remember, we should do challenges like at school, like
you're not actually even be graceful. People should want to watch you
like
gas it up challenge.
Know what you're doing. Organization.
Like doing stuff to random people.
Okay.
But
at
I don't
school?
Know what. Yeah.
So
people that we
should be familiar with this stuff. You know what slicing is? What size are slices? Eighth of an inch.
Whatever the
fuck is
that?
I know.
But.
Where'd Eric go?
Mincing. What did we mince?
Garlic.
What did we mince?
Garlic.
Chip and I, when I get some basil on Monday, we'll walk you guys through that. It translates to a little bit of it, is what it is. What else do you have to add for reading?
You want to be an actor?
No, I'm fine.
Okay.
Pretty basic stuff, but thank you.
I say we're pretty popular.
I'm gonna try to grab
you all our friends.
Wow.
Look at all our friends.
Hector. That's our teacher. Oh my god. Right there. What's his name, Mr. Yoas? And
our class, lame as shit.
That's Brianna's boyfriend right there. That's Roman. Ew, like we didn't already introduce them.
Let's let Sierra talk about what we read.
Didn't we read different things?
Dude, my back is
funny. Keep on freaking falling.
Yeah, we're gonna look back at this and be like,
what the hell were we
saying?
We read about chiffonade, if I said that right. Chiffonade. And mincing parsley. And hold on, there's another one. Dicing, seeding, and preparing.
So the leeks, that picture on there, there's a special technique you want to break it down to.
You cut off the leaf at the green part, and then, okay, no, I didn't get it wrong.
You're okay, but these images really aren't the proper way to do it. You kind of turn it into like a pyramid effect, like, because you have more usable product at the bottom. You can see on that picture when you start to cut them open, there's a lot of dirt inside. That's why you have to really get in there. But I'm going to try to grab you guys a leak at the store today. I'm not sure if they'll have them in this HEB, but we'll see. I'll try to get you guys to do that. Those last two subjects, they read them over here, right? Clarifying butter and mirepoix.
Okay, Eric.
Eric. Look at him. I'm witty with the fitty. Huh? And what happened?
What'd you say, sir? Mirabois?
She was like, yo, Eric.
Vegetable-based seasoning.
Two parts onion, one part carrot, one part celery.
All right, I'm going to stop this so we can edit it. I want to see how that
works. It's two parts box onion, one part box carrot, one part box celery.
Bop?
I say bop.
You mean chop.